This is the one thing I love about her most, is her humour. She makes me laugh every day. She makes me laugh until I can't stop. My chest hurts. But it is just an absolute, you know, brilliant time being with you, and I love every day, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
Shoelaces untied. You can dry your eye. Perfect shadows lie behind us, and this is the day I'm making mine.
The dawn of a new life for you, and you'll stand there together with love in your eyes from the moment you whisper I do. And with luck, all your hopes and dreams can be real. May success find its way to your hearts. Anna and Nick, tomorrow can bring you the greatest of joys, but today is the day it all starts.
As a symbol of my unending love and faithfulness, and a constant reminder of my vow to you today.
Nick, I give you this ring
as a sign of our marriage.
I'm not marrying you, sorry. As a sign of our marriage, as a symbol of my unending love and faithfulness, and a constant reminder of my vow to you today.
With great pleasure that I pronounce, but more importantly, we all now recognise your husband and wife. You get to kiss. Let's welcome for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Schmitz.
And Gwyn, my late grandmother, who died 2 years ago. In fact, it was 2 and a half or thereabouts. And it was a good story because on Gwyn's deathbed, we had the luxury of having probably 3 or 4 hours to say goodbye to her. But on Gwyn's deathbed, she pulled off her wedding band and she handed it to me and she said, "Nicky boy, or Nick, I would like you to give this to an amazing woman. I know you will meet her, your time will come, and I want you to give her this wedding band when that happens." And so what Anna and I decided to do is we basically took that ring and we had it sliced in two, and each of our wedding bands is basically coated in that ring. So we've got, each of us have got half of 65 years of fantastic, happy marriage.
Get off!